So, you know, if your roof is 10 years old or 15, and they say they do a lot of roofs on buildings that are, or roofs that have been, you know, that are 10 or 15 years old. You know, again, they're a roofing company. Their job is to do roofs. You know, a 10-year-old roof or a 15-year-old roof, it's probably not, the roof is probably not the issue. Talking about how the shingles are saturated and the water's getting through the shingles and this and that. Like, there's degranulation. They're just saying stuff. They're just saying words to sell you on something. And don't fall for it. Anyways, that's all I got. I'm glad we were able to save the day. If you need someone with a more critical eye or who is willing to just outwork the problem and get you the best results at the best price, think of us, give us a call, Paladin Property Management.